tonight's performance of the SHS Choral Program, their Choral Swing Show. My name is Joel Frank, and I'll be the MC for tonight. Many people think that an MC's job is to maintain control, keep the show moving, and be able to improvise should a problem come up. While fully prepared to do all of these things tonight, I was told that my main purpose was to stall time. And by the looks of it, I'm doing pretty good for right now. Since the lights are off, I'd like to introduce you to this wood pile down here. There's absolutely no reason why this wood pile is here, but for some strange reason, there's a wood pile here, so for those of you who can't see it, it's a great wood pile. I mean, we got pop cans and everything. But anyway, now that I've stalled plenty of time, I think my 2 minutes is up, I'd like to now introduce the Women's Choir of SHS. Thank you.
Oh,
Tell a few jokes. Alright, the first joke is, a horse walked into a bar, sat down, ordered a drink, and the bartender said, "Why the long face?" Okay, I got one more. No, they get better. Okay, two guys walked into a bar, third guy ducked. Okay. But anyway, now for a truly serious story. It's a story of a white horse and a black horse. You've heard it before. But anyway, there's a white horse and a black horse. They're sitting in a pasture. White horse looked at the black horse, and the black horse looked at the white horse, and bam, they're off. They're running, running, neck and neck, neck and neck. All of a sudden, the black horse trips and falls. The white horse stops, goes back, picks up the horse, looks at it, they look at each other, bam, they're off again, they're racing, they're racing, they're racing. They're going along. This guy sees these, he goes, man, these horses are fast. So he goes to the farmer and he said, I'd like to buy your horses. Oh, I'm sorry, I ran out of time. But anyway, now for those devils in denim, the concert.
Show me the way. Show me. like to dedicate this song to Carol Woods, who probably would have been up here singing this song with us. She'd be a senior this year. But she fought cancer, and the cancer won. And so she passed away. And we'd just like to dedicate this song to her and her mother, and also just to remember Jennifer Webster, who passed away 6 months today. Thank you.
I think I know what you've been asking me. three strings. These three strings had been out on the range all day, and they decided to go into the saloon and get themselves a drink. And the first string walked up to the door, and they were the sliding door, or the swinging doors. And on the door, just eye level for the string to read, it said, "No strings allowed." So the string did not understand why he couldn't go in and get a drink. So he decided to walk on in and try it anyway. So he walked on in and sat up on a stool, and all you could see were his beady little eyes, because there's not much to a string. And the bartender walks over and looks at him and he goes, "Aren't you a string?" He goes, "Yeah." And so the bartender takes him by his stringy little neck and shakes him around and said, "Can't you read? No strings allowed." So he took him by his neck and threw him out the door. So the second string wasn't going to put up with this, so he decided to go next door to the costume shop and get himself a cowboy hat and a vest. And he decided to walk on into the bar and get himself a drink because he was just dying of thirst. So the bartender walks on over and he goes, "Haven't I seen you before?" And the string goes, "No." And he leans forward and the bartender takes off his hat and goes, "I thought you were a string." He goes, "Can't you read? No strings allowed." So he took him by his stringy little neck and threw him out the door. So the third string was really fed up with him, his bartender by now. So he decided he was going to trick the bartender and he rolled himself up into a knot, rolled himself into the door and up onto the stool. And all you could see were his beady little eyes. And the bartender walks on over and he goes, "Haven't I seen you before?" And he goes, "No." He goes, "Aren't you a string?" He goes, "No, I'm a knot." One tradition that has been with us, that was with us last year and so far has been kept, is the Boogie Kids. So without further ado, I present to you the Boogie Kids.
Thank you. It's hot. It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.
It's hot.